Okay, guys, now we're going to talk about show structure. Now, when I first started, I was all about just kind of letting my brain like just take over and let the conversation fly. But I've really found that structure is a really key component to an amazing show. Not too much structure where it's like rigorous and sounds like a robot, but just structure so you know where you're going and so that you can deliver your message in the clearest format and you sound good as possible. So, structure is important because we are directly connecting with people's brains when we do it right. Okay, people are easily confused, they lose focus, they don't pay attention if you don't put a little structure in it. Okay, so this is the best structure that I've ever found, and feel free to use it. Feel free to record however you like and whatever works for you, but this is what I'm going to advise. Okay, so the first part of the episode is going to be the intro. Okay, and then we're going to have phase A, phase B, phase C, and then the outro. Okay, that's just a rough look at everything we're doing. So, you really want to, in the intro, you want to first grab them and let them know what your show is all about. Like on the whole show level, your whole podcast, that is what the first initial intro is about. It's just letting them know what the whole podcast universe that you're building is about. Okay? Next is going to be on an episode level. So you really want to know, let them know what this episode is about, what is that they're going to be learning, what they're going to be getting into. And then you want to hit them with why it's so interesting. You want to really just give them something juicy so that they can be like, oh wow, this is what, that is interesting. I'm going to listen to the whole thing now. So for your intro, again, you start on the show level. You tell them what your show is about so that they'll tune in to more shows if that's their stuff, okay? Next, you're going to talk to them about on an episode level, okay? Like what is this episode about, okay? And then finally, what is interesting about this episode so that you can hook them to so that they listen to the rest of your work, okay? And then the next phase is phase A, okay? So I like phases of three, so I keep it simple. Phase A is where you're going to start talking about the topic. You're going to just start the conversation, get the ideas rolling, get the some real good anecdotes and some things in there, okay? And then the next part is phase B, where you hook them again, okay? You drop the most valuable content in phase B. You just like smash them in there. You hook them onto your show so that they want to listen to everything that you have to say because it's so valuable and so awesome, or it's the main, the main sweet potatoes and grass-fed beef of your podcast, steak and potatoes. And then phase C is where you finish the topic. So you gave them all the content, and then phase C, you wrap up your story, you wrap up the metaphor, the message that you were trying to deliver. Okay? And then you go into the last phase, which is the outro. Okay? The outro, basically, you reflect on the episode that you just had. You reflect on the good times you just shared with your audience, okay? And then you have your call to action, all right? Because you've delivered such an amazing episode that your call to action is what your audience can do if they want more of your podcast, if they want more from you, okay? And then you tease. You either tease next week's episode or you tease a past episode. But I would recommend teasing the next episode that's about to come out. This way, with this whole structure, you hook them in, right? So you get their attention, you get them, they listen all the way through, and then you tease the next episode so that your audience is ready and wants to hear more from you, wants to hear the next big idea that you're going to drop next week, next time that they listen to your podcast. So that is the full, good ways to structure your podcast episodes, right? I'll put a PDF underneath this and you should check it out. And then you don't have to, but for every episode, you could just fill in the boxes, make it real easy on yourself so that you know what you're talking about, something you can look at so that you can just knock out all your episodes as crisp as possible and have a really nice structure to your podcast so that people can get into a rhythm. They know what's going to happen after you do this, this, and this. It's going to end and then it's going to close and then you're going to tease, So this is just a really good idea for you and your podcast to structure your podcast. Cool.